one of the fine original great sounds from England, Jethro Tull.
See, there'll be lots of noises and things coming from Martin, as well as guitar noises. So we'll have to bear with his buzzies and his farting noises, and listen to the pure music from within. Something wrong with the app, but it'll work. I'm going to begin with a noisy one.
See how noisy it all can be. This is a song called Nothing Is Easy. The monitors are peeling back.
Oh, time that the squeeze won't turn out so bad. Your fingers may freeze, waste things happen at sea. There's good times to be had. So if you're alone and you're down to the bone, just give us a penny. Just my little wine and this holler that I'll give you. Happy my way.
Fashion. Very quietly. A song called My God. This one begins pretty quietly, so quietly, in fact, we can't hear a thing. So you have to hush too, otherwise you won't hear it. This is one of the few songs I've recorded for the next album. It's a very quiet one. This is how it begins. Thank you.
locked him in his golden cage. Golden cage. Made him bend to your religion. Him resurrected from the grave. From the grave. He's the God of nothing, which is all that you can see. You are the God of everything, since he's inside you and me. So lean upon him gently, and don't call on him to save you. Social graces and the sins you wish to wave, wish to wave. The Jew and Christian Muslim is waiting to be free.
Yeah. Catholic with his plastic crucifix. Now you get it, fig. Confusing me as to who and where and why, as to how it gets his kicks. Gets his confessing to the endless sin with endless winding sounds. He'll be praying till next Thursday. Who are the gods that you can count?
This song features a new member of the group who's come along to play the grand pianoforte. This is a song which is tonight to celebrate the bicentenary, Beethoven's birth. In the middle, John will play a little impromptu Beethoven Sonata Number 8, which is not in keeping with what we Tull normally play. We'll let John escape with it this time, because he's pretty. And he's got his bright blue pants on tonight. We all think are really shitty. He loves, so it makes him very smart. This is a song called With You There to Help Me, with John in the middle. There you go. Largely piano, largely piano. Grand piano.
In these our places, sweet smelling summer nights. Of wine and song, dusty pavement burning our feet,
60 days and 80 nights. And not give in and to lose the fight. Get out! Give 60 days for just one a night. Come on. Don't think I'd make it, yeah, but then I might. Get up!
Amazement has been done by at least three other groups on albums. You see, they've done it, and it's weird, so we decided we'd better change it. You know, people playing our swans better than we do. So we changed this one, so it doesn't sound anything like it did before, apart from Clive, who plays himself in the middle, by himself in the middle, on the drum kit. This is called Dharma For One with words. Thank you. Yes. Clive Bunker on the drum kit.
doesn't fool me. Be a true to yourself, never thinking you're free. Karma will come eventually.
Thank you, Clive Bunker on the drums. Thank you, Martin Barr. Glenn Cornick, John Evelyn. Thank you. Thank you all. Yeah. Thank you.
One more. Does it have to be as short as it can be? This one features Martin quite a lot. Small round Martin. It wouldn't hurt a fly. This begins with a song from the stand-up album. In fact, it's a couple of songs. It begins with a piece called We Used to Know. With Martin in the middle. Thanks for coming and clapping. We'll see you again. Thanks a lot. Good night.
Whenever I get to feel this way, hard to find new words to say, I think about the bad old days, yeah, we used to know. And that's a point to heart turn me cold, fears of dying, getting old. We ran the race, and the race was won, yeah, by running slowly. Carpet sound will seize the sound. Slowly upstairs, faster down, then to revisit stony ground. We used to know. Remembering morning shilling spent. It made no sense to leave the bed. On the battle days, they came and went. Oh,
Thank you.
existing. Did it surprise you? I've been picked up at it in a limousine. I do everything to the cost of a new. Which at one time would seem like a dream, now it's true.
For the hell of it, let's do that once again. A great group, Jethro Tull, please.